the Fed is going to go on a spending spree. I think we're going to go on a massive spending spree. I think that quantitative easing is going to be around for the next 2 to 3 years. It's going to be just like 2008 to 2011. I think we're going to see the same thing. And they're going to open things up and really spend money. Good highlights of, you know, and I will say this, and even though I'm a metals person, I will tell you, bear markets typically are very short. I think this one will be a little longer. I think we're looking at another 12 to 13 months of struggle. But I think eventually the markets, you know, we figure things out here in the U.S. and things will figure itself out. But I think gold and silver are going to be a really strong asset for hedge funds, for central banks, investors. I think everyone that is in the know is going to be diving into metals. I think we're going to see some really strong growth.
So is this, Colin, the time for people to buy gold and silver?
I hate to be a predictor of things, but it's hard for me to think that gold won't break 2000. It's really difficult based on what we're seeing, the trends, the buying, the demand. I think it's pretty safe. Silver breaking 20. Dollars an ounce, I think, is very conservative. I just think we're going to hit those numbers right now because inflation, it's just inflate. They're printing money. They're going to inflate everything. Everything's going to get more expensive. Food cost is going to go up dramatically. Food cost is going to go up. And I think you're just going to see inflation across the board, and gold is going to take advantage of that.